gentlemen, and welcome to Swing Night at the Hudson Band Show. We are the Minnesota Jazz Orchestra for your listening and, by the way, dancing pleasure. There is a space here that if the music moves you, you can come on up here and dance. That, of course, was Moni Tot, also better known as Mac the Knife. Now, let's do a little tribute to this beautiful, beautiful evening, this beautiful weather we're having here right now. It's the summer wind. Summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and strolled the golden sand through sweethearts and the summer wind. From beautiful Hudson, Wisconsin, the lovely Debbie O'Keefe.
People she hates, well, that's why this lady is a tramp. how she likes that free, fresh wind in her hair, like without care. She's broken, and that's okay. Hudson, Wisconsin, when it's cold and stale. That's why this lady, that's why this lady, that's why this lady is a lady. Thank you. I don't take that last song seriously. What a nice crowd that we have here. This is awesome. I'm so glad I didn't shave my legs for nothing. Absolutely. I'm traveling light because my man has gone. So from now on, I'm traveling. He said goodbye and took my heart away. So from today, I'm traveling
dances on this dance floor.
There is no dance.
I think we should dedicate this next song to that.
Who does not want to dance on cement?
Everybody out here, I think. They just want to listen. We're just back to it.
Yeah, I know. With some drainage points in it, it's okay.
We're going to do a little Michael Bublé, Jane Monheit.
That's right. It's a duet. Here we go.
I won't dance.
And these are all those.
that bump off the shore. I feel so absolutely stuck on the floor. Special medley of all of the themes from each of the armed services. And as I call out the each of the armed services, if you have been or are right now a member of that armed service, we'd like you to stand so that we can recognize you. Thrain, leader of this band, will lead this armed forces medley. United States Army. The United States Coast Guard. The United States Marines. Air Force. The United States Navy. Thank you, and thank you to all of you who stood to be recognized as a member of the Armed Forces. Now we're going to kind of keep that theme going a little bit. That's right. I understand this was inspired the
Foxtrot. I Googled it today.
You did,
what can I say about this next one? It inspired the Foxtrot. By golly,
who'd
have thunk?
Well, let them rip down.
Here we go, Glenn Miller.
St. Louis Blues.
There we go.
St. Louis Blues. I really want to. Thank you. the St. Louis Blues March. Glenn Miller. So now from Glenn Miller, 1940s to 1960s or something like that?
I thought it was the 50s.
The 50s, probably.
I didn't Google that.
Oh, but you did Google Bobby Darin, right?
I did.
It's Splish Splash. Splish Splash, I was taking a bath long about a Saturday night. Rubber dug, was relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor, I wrapped the towel around me, and I opened up the door, and then I splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on?
There was a splash and a splash, yeah.
If you play, they will come. orchestra within the mood. The goal, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you can get them down. Okay, so we have a special surprise for you guys tonight.
Virtuoso performance.
That's right. Okay, this gentleman, I asked him to send me a little bit of his background because this guy's been around. And I say around,
he's been around.
He moved up here from Chicago about 30 years ago to play with the Lamont Cranston Band.
Goodness.
And since then, he's played with Brenda Lee. He's played with Spiral Staircase. Remember that song, I Love You More Today Than Yesterday? Yes, he played with them. He played with Chubby Checker. He played with Maynard Ferguson. He played on Johnny Lang's first album.
Unbelievable.
And now he's playing here in Hudson, Wisconsin, an original song about the trials and tribulations of a trombone player, and there are many. Mr. Larry McCabe, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm just an old musician sitting by the phone, and it ain't been ringing. I guess I'm on my own. I never hit the big time, but now I'm sitting here alone. I guess it doesn't help that I play trombone, but I keep practicing every experience that I will hear someone say, hey, you old Paul man, do you still play? About the money they said, you get paid in beer. I don't use our booze no more, and I'd like to make that clear. When I stopped drinking, it ended my career. But I keep practicing every day. That's why with a song one day, hey, you old boy. It can play trombone like Satan. It can even sing. It can do it all. It even plays guitar. I'm on my way now. It even drives my car. I keep practicing every day.
Joke that you have. There's got to be some. After that song, there's got to be some trombone jokes.
Yeah, what's the least used sentence in the English language?
What's the least used sentence in the English language?
Look at that trombone player's Cadillac.
Got any more? One more?
These aren't funny.
That was funny. True, but funny, yeah.
It's sad.
It's sad.
Okay, yeah, I got another one. What did the trombone player get on his IQ test?
What did the trombone player get on his IQ test?
Drool. These aren't funny.
Sad but true. Sad but true.
I'm
all right, Larry McCabe, once again.
America's Got Talent.
Mr. I played with everybody. I know. Just throws these names up. Okay, now this next song is traditionally sung by a man, but because Greg is not wearing tight enough pants, and nor does he have enough chest hair, it leaves it up to me, ladies and gentlemen, to sing this next tune from the 60s. You're gonna know this one.
Never do not mistake your doggone soul. peeping at the seafood store. I can look at you, but you don't love me no more. I believe you'll do me wrong, and now I know.
To dance to Under the Stars.
Ballad alert.
There was a hot air balloon around here just a second ago.
What?
So take advantage of this, ladies and gentlemen, of the dance floor / cement slab.
It works.
Here we go. Nat King Cole, Natalie Cole, Unforgettable. Come on, couples.
Thank you.
So I'll give you another couple of time to figure out if we're going to come out there, but we do have more ballads coming up. But right now, we're
going to... But not next.
Right next is we're going to do a little blues.
A little blues. Both James Taylor and Elvis Presley.
Elvis Presley. Can't go wrong with that.
Can't go wrong with that.
Here we go.
Steamroller Blues.
I do, you didn't know. Thank you.
boys. All right. So this next tune, it actually comes from Africa. As you can hear from the marimba back, even though that's not really African. Marimba, that's Caribbean ass. But anyway, I Googled this also. And what Skokian is, it's a cocktail that is very, very potent and gives you hallucinations. Yes, yeah, in Africa. But in here, that's like when Wisconsinites drink brandy and eat cheese at the same time. You know, it gives listen, I've seen it happen. I have seen it happen. When they start watching the Vikings, that's true too. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Jazz Orchestra with Skokian. Special guest vocalist, Mr. Todd Matheson, will be coming down here shortly. Here we go.
Tune that I arranged for the band from a Louis Armstrong, Les McCann record from about 55. That's Bill Paul on drums. Happy Africa, they sing a bing a bang a bingo. Stokey and Okey dokey, everybody can. Stokey, Stokey, man oh man oh man, you live a life like a king, oh, right in the jungle down below. Gentlemen, that's Chris Tank on the trumpet. From Wisconsin.
Segue. Beyond Africa is beyond the sea, that's all. There we are. I knew there was something in there. Back out on the cement slab for this Glenn Miller staple. It's Moonlight Serenade.
Moonlight Sunday. We are going to do another ballad, so I'm just letting you know this right now. We're just going to pull it out right now. I see that the Empty Nesters group is up there. Yay! You're thinking, what is this Empty Nesters group? I'm telling you, if you haven't started one of these groups, you need to immediately. Because after our kids graduated, we said, wait a minute. If we don't set something up, we're never going to see each other. So the first Thursday of every month, there's probably 12 to 14 couples now. We get together, usually at someone's house, but when there's a special event going on, they come to the park, and we get together all the time and see each other and gossip, and it's awesome. So thanks for coming out there. Okay, here we go with another ballad here. The last one of the evening, the ballad of the evening, so you might as well come out and make use of it. Let's see how many people we can get to fill up the cement slab.
In the wee small hours of morning, while the whole wide world is fast asleep, you lie awake and think about the Lord, and never ever think of God.
And it's gonna get you dancing, that's for sure.
I got a woman that lives up on the hill. I got a woman that lives up on the hill. She wants to wed me, but I love her still. We'll be right back.
mistreat somebody else.
Now, we usually always play one of these at almost every gig that we
every
do.
Every single gig.
Because we are from the Midwest.
In Wisconsin and Minnesota,
that's
no
right.
Difference.
It's part of our heritage.
It's part of our history.
I bet you some of those Wisconsin Badger fans could even dance to this, because God knows they do it in the streets of Madison while drinking beer and eating bratwurst.
You know, they're crazy in Madison.
They're a little cray-cray. Yeah. But ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a polka! Come on, good Midwestern people! Western folk right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Minnesota, Wisconsin. All right, this next arrangement is an arrangement from Carmen Dragon. It's an arrangement of America the Beautiful with a narrative that I will do for you that's called I Am the Nation. And it really is a story of America's coming of age.
Thank you.
was born on the 4th of July, 1776, and the Declaration of Independence is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of the world run in my veins because I offered freedom to the oppressed. I am many things and many people. I am the nation. I am more than 250 million souls and the ghost of millions who have lived and died for me. I am Nathan Hale and Paul Revere. I stood at Lexington and fired the shot heard around the world. I am Washington, Jefferson, and Patrick Henry. Independence Hall, the Monitor, and the Merrimack. I am Lee, Grant, and Abraham Lincoln. I remember the Alamo, the Maine, and Pearl Harbor. I am John F. Kennedy and Martin Luther King. When friends called, I answered and stayed until it was over, over there. I left heroic dead on Flanders Field, on the rocks of Corregidor, on the bloody hills of Korea, on the steaming jungles of Vietnam, on the shifting sands of the Persian Gulf. I was held hostage in Iran, and yes, I was attacked by cowardly terrorists. I am the wheat fields of Nebraska, on the Black Hills of South Dakota, the corn fields of the Virginia and Pennsylvania. I am the Golden Gate and the Grand Canyon. I am forest, field, mountain, and desert. I am the quiet villages and the cities that never sleep. I am the ballot dropped in the box, the roar of the crowds, and the voices of the choir and the cathedral. You see the light of Christmas in the sand of old man dying in the calendar corner. Yes, I am the nation, and these are the things I am. I was conceived in liberty, and God willing, in freedom I will spend the rest of my days. May I possess always the integrity, the courage, and the strength to keep myself unshackled, to remain a citadel of freedom and a beacon of strength for the rest of the world. This is my wish, my goal, and my prayer. Today, 237 years after my birth, I am the United States of America. Craig Thrain, our band leader, along with Kara Thrain, our sound guy over there.
Sound guy, sound girl. How lucky are we to live where we live? Absolutely. Did you have a good time tonight?
Hey, so did we.
So did we, so did we, so did we. Thank you so much. Thanks to the Hudson Parks Department for having us. Their budget is so small, and I know we appreciate that, too. Whenever they hire us back every year, that's always a good thing. That's right.
Please show your appreciation for Ms. Debbie O'Keefe.
Thank you.
Beautiful Hudson, Wisconsin.
Thank you, thank you.
She lives right here, too.
I live right here. I just have to roll down the hill. Absolutely.
You have to worry about the language barrier.
If only I could roll back up it. That's right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We always end up our program with this last number.
Glenn Miller
Classic. Thank you so much.
It's American Patrol.
Thank you. Drive home safe.
Thank you.